I'm learning how to live with open hands. All these treasures that I own will never satisfy my soul. Jesus, I lay them at your throne with open hands.
You keep on doing those things. You click the mouse button a little bit more, even though inside of you go, why am I doing this? You keep on giving in to whatever it is in your life. And you and I want to come here and say, hey, I want to be still and know that God is God. So that he will be exalted? How can you even know that with all the trash?
To finally let go of my plans, these earthly kingdoms built of sand. Jesus, at your cross I stand with open hands.
Dude, the question tonight is this treasure of Christ, which is our righteousness, is he worth following? Listen to this. Is he worth telling everybody about? Is he worth being exalted in every way, any way that he chooses for our lives?
Open hands with open hands.